Hey guys, this is my first vlog. So right now I am 5 days out from my second and last show of the year. Well, second figure show, last show of the year. So I thought it would be kind of good to talk about how I'm feeling, how my training is, diet, and any questions like that I usually get during this time. So just a little brush up about me. I was a WBFF fitness pro. I competed in Worlds in August, and I came back and I decided that I wanted to change federations. I went from the WBFF and went into the NPC, decided that I wanted to do figure. Nicole Wilkins was actually my biggest inspiration since I started, so to kind of follow in her footsteps and be in the same federation and the same category as somebody I look up to was a goal of mine. So now that I am big enough, I decided that I was going to make the change. So I switched over. I did a show in October in Connecticut, and I got the judges' feedback and everything. So that was my warm-up, trying to get my feet wet and see what the federation's about, what the show is. Because it's much different than what I was used to. And then, you know, making sure my posing and everything was right. So, got my feedback from the judges, and then I'm coming into this show the best I've ever looked. So, I was a little bit bigger in October, and, you know, I got the feedback from the judges that I was bigger and I needed to come in a little bit smaller. They wanted a smaller package, so put in some work and got out there, and you know, I've been busting my butt ever since to get to where I am right now. So energy level, or how I'm feeling, it's pretty low. Being my third show this year, I am done with prepping. I love doing shows, but doing it for so long now, it's just kind of like tiring, and going through three peak weeks, it's like dragging. So peak week is our last week. This is where we basically come in, and this is what you're gonna look like pretty much. I mean, you could make a couple tweaks here and there, but show day, you know, you might come in a little bit drier and smaller, but you know, you're not gonna gain any muscle at this point. If you didn't lose enough weight, it's really hard to get it off in the 5 days. But you know, you want to stay strict on your diet. This isn't the time to mess up. You know, you got 5 days left. You can handle it. And then, you know, making sure you're drinking enough water and getting enough rest. So, talking about my training. So I stopped doing legs about 10 days out because you don't want to have water or your legs bloated during show day. So you want to kind of stay off of them. So the only time I really hit my legs is doing cardio, like stepper, stairmaster, stuff like that. But it's very low intensity, so you're not really pushing too hard. So other than that, I've been just basically doing all upper body, core stuff, like abs, and then cardio. So I get in, do about half hour to 40 minutes of training, do my cardio, and then I typically go back, do another session of cardio, maybe do some abs, and then I'm done. So I do two sessions a day, and it gets pretty tiring. And then, you know, you just keep pushing. You're just like, well, you know, running on adrenaline at this point because your energy level is pretty low. So, you know, getting in the gym, it's like you try to get in there when you feel your best. And for me, I like training in the morning. I like just getting it done and over with. So that's when I have most of my energy. And so I get in there, try to get as much done as I can, get my cardio in, get home, and make sure I get my meals in. So diet, it needs to be on point at this point of the game. No, it's not going to make or break you. But, I mean, if you want to make sure you're looking your best on stage, and you want to make sure you are, you know, in tip-top shape, You're not going to mess up at 5 days out. Like, come on, keep it together. At least that's what I keep telling myself. Alyssa, you can do this. You got 5 days. So, you try to just keep pushing through and just say, you know what? 5 more days. I can do this. Other than that, you just try to rest, relax, you know, cook your food, pack your things, make sure you have everything in order. For women like myself, I like to, you know, pamper. I like getting my nails and my toes done. You get your spray tan done this week. But other than that, it's uneventful. You just kind of just try to relax and, you know, do what you can. Everyone keeps asking me what do I want to eat after the show. I cannot wait to have pizza. I haven't had pizza in so long. So I'm going to have pizza. Definitely a glass of wine. I don't like to drink, really. But I do like wine. So I will have probably a glass of wine and then chocolate cake. So any type of chocolate cake, I cannot wait to have. And then, of course, you know, I bring all my goodies of, I have Pop-Tarts, I have candy, I have leftover Halloween candy, cookies, and, you know, and anything anyone else ends up bringing me, it's probably going to be like donuts and stuff. So I have a lot of things that I can pick on, but I try not to go too overboard because I don't like feeling too sick after the show. So, you know, trying to keep it together until then, you know, you still see all my bags of stuff and, you know, you walk by it, you're like, oh, I could just dive right into those s'mores Pop-Tarts right now, but I can't. So, you know, you do that as a competitor. You kind of like pick out all these things that you really want to have. And it's funny because you're looking at it, you're like, I really want this. And then after the show, 9 times out of 10, you're like, why did I even want this? I didn't really want this. You have a bite and you're like, okay, that's it. I'm done. It's just the feeling of not having it. So I guess that's the biggest thing, is just knowing that you can't have it. But other than that, you know, it's a mental game at this point. You just try to stay strong, keep your energy, you know, levels high as best you can. And just keep pushing through and knowing that, you know, it's days away, you know, you're ready. So it's exciting and you run on adrenaline, and it's kind of cool to see your body come in as, you know, each day it's like something looks a little bit better. You look a little bit drier. You look a little bit fuller here. So it's nice to see your body transform. And you know, at this point, this is the best I've ever looked. So I cannot wait to get out there and show everybody what I look like. So I'm going to keep doing these vlogs. And hopefully, you know, if you guys have any questions or anything like that, hopefully I can answer them for you. And if not, stay tuned on how I'm feeling. Hopefully I'll be awake the next time I do one of these. So I will see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. We'll be passing by, and they'll be wasting time, just waiting for new. And while they're chasing dust, we'll be dancing in the dust, 'cause we're coming through.